More Wisconsin schools could soon be held accountable for student performance.
This afternoon, the Senate overwhelmingly passed a bill 29-3 that would require all taxpayer-assisted schools to report student data to the state. Fox 11's Andrew Lacombe's been on the story today. And Andrew, our assembly leaders, that's where the bill goes next, satisfied with the Senate's plan.
Tom, no, they aren't. Assembly Republicans want to take the measure a step further, allowing the state to penalize schools considered to be failing. Meanwhile, state Democrats believe more should be done to help those schools. We have balanced coverage. Test scores and other data about public schools in Wisconsin are currently accessible to the public online. Some state lawmakers want more schools to report that information.
Everyone wants to know what schools are doing with the taxpayers' money they get.
The Senate passed a bill Tuesday that would require any school getting taxpayer money, public, charter, and voucher to submit information starting in the fall of 2015. Republicans in the Assembly want to do more than measure schools. Their bill imposes sanctions for poor performing schools. Those include forcing failing public schools to close, while failing private schools wouldn't be allowed to accept any more students receiving a taxpayer-subsidized voucher. Assembly Democrats have another view. State Representative Sandy Pope of Cross Plains wants all schools to be handled the same.
If we're going to do anything on accountability, then it needs to be applied equally, and it needs to be set up in such a way that we remedy the situation instead of just being punitive.
Pope is proposing a new fund that would support a school before it is penalized. Pope and State Superintendent Tony Evers oppose closing struggling schools.
So I'd like to see some resources put in place so that we can make sure that these underperforming schools can do better.
Evers says he continues to talk with legislators about the bill.
No bill would be better than a bad bill, but I'm hopeful.
Passing the legislation has been a priority for Governor Scott Walker, but he's left it up to legislators to negotiate what is in the bill.
My hope is by the time the session is done, we'll have an accountability measure that I can sign the law.
Governor Walker says passing the more limited Senate bill is better than nothing, but he hopes something more substantial can be worked out. We'll know more tomorrow about the support for the Assembly's plan. That's when its Education Committee will hold a hearing on the bill.